Okay, some words more for European regulators, because I came to education and I see in Europe right now they have big tech regulations. They have to, like, when it comes to exploring, they have to disapprove a lot of them. Like I said, probably 90%, because they implemented my system and I was working on certain difference. So my look and how it works, it's just my way. It's not AOL 91 way, and it's not like internal networks way. It's not Tim Berners-Lee way. Tim Berners-Lee, it's only linking. Like if I do, for instance, online education, first of all, I came to external system. That's where my commerce is, and that's where the browser accessing the system, external system. So I have a commerce and I came to online education. So that online education, it does have linking, but that's not his design thinking, or it's not his way of networking. So when I was thinking about the online education, I came to certain way, certain things like on top, programs about us, pictures, and, you know, different degrees, and it's not Tim Berners-Lee way, and it's not Silicon Valley way. They used it illegally. They used it illegally, and they said it is internet. It's not internet. Like I said, that's my software decision for my system. That's my intellectual property. I did not allow Silicon Valley to use that. And if you ask any of those programmers, somebody was telling them, basically, my ex-wife was an illegal copying in news with fake papers, and some Germans or some other people she talked to, they were implementing my online education. But if you call them to, like, innovation center or, like, you know, D school or, you know, Stanford D school, they cannot talk for it because they were repeating mine and they implemented my look and my ways. So AOL 91 did not have that kind of look and those kind of ways. It's not AOL, it's not Yahoo, it's not Google's way. If you ask anyone to show up for that education, they cannot talk for it because somebody was telling about mine and they use mine illegally. They don't have good papers. I never did allow, even today I don't allow. They made up because of my ex-wife fake papers and some fraud, forgery, they made up as okay to use for free, and they made up as web, but web never came to it. It's not web. Web never came to online education. That's my way of education. And like I said, web, from what I've seen, like if it's Tim Berners-Lee, it should be inside of the building. First of all, it should be inside of the building. And second thing, so certain look for online education that I came to, besides university, I know my way, like the certificate programs or shorter programs. It's not Tim Berners-Lee way. So his way is linking. You link one to another one. But besides linking, first I came to, like, university, like I said, programs and about us and all this. And I had, like, my difference was, like, on the bottom I have a lot of the small ones, small links, you know. They cannot use it. I never did allow to use. They're in illegal use. And anybody is doing that thinking it's a way of web design. No, it's not web design. It's of my difference. I came to my difference that they used illegally with fake papers. And all Americans, they cannot talk about online education because they used illegally. I'm serious. You can call anyone to Innovation Center or D-School or European School or European Innovation Institute. and say, how did you come to online education? Because in 92, that education did not exist. I know it did not exist. You cannot log in even. So I came to certain ways, like I said, and then beside university, to show university, I had programs, sort of programs that university is offering. That's what they use, but I did not allow to use. They're in illegal use, illegal copying, and acquired by spying, because any question they ask here, it's a spying question, because they don't ask me, they ask here. And I did not allow to here to use. So for students, like I see, they have European regulators for education, and they have some kind of body of some kind of commissioners or all that. I can tell you, American online education that you see acquired and used illegally. They don't have talent for that. They don't have talent, not for the look, not for the system, not for the network, not for even the browser accessing that. I'm serious. That's not Tim Berners-Lee way of browser. I don't know what's his browser. It cannot be his brother look like mine, because mine is working with external system. It's pulling search engine from external system, and that's where I have online education, and that's where I have certain look and certain programs. It's not sitting in a building. So his way of online education would be unknown, because that computer and the whole that thing would be inside of university, and it's not his way of online university look even, because I know my difference. I came to certain things, like a lot of links, be it for shops or be it for education, certain arrangement, you click, expand or list and see more pictures and all that. That's not his way, I'm telling you. You can ask him, he never came to online education. And even if somebody asked him to do that, that's not his initial innovation. Somebody asked him to do it, means someone came to that. So, you can ask him what he came to. He didn't come to education. And if regulators, European regulators, want to know about education part, Americans use that illegally. They don't have talents. You can call anyone to, like I said, to any of those design center or design thinking institute or innovation institute. Nobody can show up. And I'm looking at my staff, and they use that without good legal papers. They use that illegally, plain stupid, made up as web design. It's not web design. It's my way of design for my system. And they play around, made up as web design. Web never came to online education. And a lot of that look and e-commerce way, it's not his way. E-commerce means like eBay or Amazon. Or that's my under the one roof way of design. Another way is like putting those shops individual on external system, and you pull in with browser. Again, it's my browser pulling. It's not Tim Berners-Lee browser is made. He need to come to a system to pull. He didn't come to the system, so it's not his e-commerce. It's not browser for e-commerce. His browser would need to send message to another building. That's his browser. My browser is not sending message to other building. So like, if they say 92, it was like three web places. Then it was 10. So the 10 would be inside of the building. So they would need to send a message inside of the building. Okay. So in my case, if they started to run in the middle of country, that's not Tim Berners-Lee. They started to implement my system. And be it like eBay, Amazon, and online education, I had that as one thing, as my system to explore. That's what you do when you type into search engine, let's say Home Depot, you get Home Depot. If you type non-profit, you get non-profit. But if you type online education, it's online education, because it's all made for one browser, for my external system. That's where you pull in online education, just like you're pulling anything else. And a lot of the design, because I had to think about the difference, my difference from the like AutoZone or Barnes & Noble, I need to be different from them, and I need to be different from AOL. So I came to my certain ways, and they started to call it as web, but web never came to this. They use my ways or my difference illegally. So be it university online, be it like programs online, be it like even the difference, so, because I had to come to difference. And they make a standard, look like everybody can use it. It's web design. It's not web design. He never came to that. That's a legal use of my difference. So, because, like, when you click on something, I had certain ways till you reach e-commerce and buy. That's my difference. It's not AOL. It's not Barnes & Noble. And in case of education, I have the same way. You know, like, expand and after a while purchase, because I have e-commerce with it. You can purchase anything. So that's my difference from them, and it's my difference from you know, all of them. And they made up this web design. Web never came to us. If web is getting any money for that, that would be unjust enrichment, illegal use, unjust enrichment and fraud, because they're in a twisting business. They call mine as web always. It's not web, never came to them. But I've seen one time that, what's his name, Tim Berners-Lee, he said he's responsible for coding. He cannot even code mine. Okay, he can code his stuff, he cannot code mine. I never asked him to code mine. Because if you go to like software engineering school, and if you want to be legal, open your business, offer to investors, you need to get a book like this, and you need to come to your own substantially different software. They did not do that. They were listening some kind of repeaters about mine and keep implementing. All those copyrights, they cannot even copyright. First of all, they acquired by spying with illegal papers. And then they were asking programmers to implement. They are not talent for that to us. They are not my, you know, talent agent. They're not talent agent, they're not my attorney, nothing. They're not supposed to talk and implement. But they were telling programmers to implement, look like it's mine. They made up as internet. But it's not internet. They made up how it's good for them to suck money for me. So if there is attack, I will tell the whole planet. They're an illegal use and fooling every single student. They're fooling. They never came to the illegal copy and illegal use. They're offering fake Nikes to the whole planet. When it comes to online education, what you see is fake Nike for the whole planet. It's who you are. I'm serious. They never came. You can ask him, how did you come to that online education and all that, look and e-commerce with it and all that. They never came to that. Why do you use? Oh, we have paper from lady. Is lady a talent, yes or no? No. Why do you need to get paper from the lady? You see, they play stupid and they think they can get away. And that's what that American exploring is. And it goes to Europe, and Europeans think because of those copyright signs, everything legal. No, they're not supposed to do copyright signs. Get the book like this, and you need to be substantially different from what they say. If you are trying to do what they say, you're not supposed to put copyright signs. So all those copyright signs, you ask him who came to this. Oh, some guy walking, talking. Who did copyright? Probably walking, talking guy. Why he's doing copyright? He's not a talent. So all those copyrights should be void. I'm serious. All those university copyrights, they should be void. Because you need to come to your difference, to copyright. You need to be a thinker. You were not thinker. I was a thinker for online education. You were not a thinker. How you are an illegal copying in use. Because you got it from ex-wife and keep implementing mine. You don't implement your substantially different way. You implement mine. Because she want money for... She want to be a gold digger. She want to be a super gold digger. Extremely huge... super gold digger. That's what she wanna be. She wanna get millions by fooling and by illegal use. And every single college is using my difference and my way of education because of her illegal ways and her people who going and talking like those fake Nike people. Like stupid, keep doing this, look like I allow them. I never did allow them. Give me any paper, I allow you. You don't have any paper unless it's a fake forgery fraud paper. That would be forgery fraud. The whole American online education was attained by fake papers, forgery fraud. They were talking about mine, but at some point they need to tell that it's okay to use, so they made up something to convince, or they were telling lies. Because I never did allow. And I'm telling for European education regulators, I never did allow. Never did allow. So I'm telling even today, I do not allow to use not my system, not my browser, not education, not banking, not finance, not trading, nothing. I never did allow. All you have is forgery, lies, because they want to use for free, they want to get money for mine. They're twisting business and unjust enrichment. They want to get money for me. They decided to call it by internet, but they want to use mine, not the internet. You want the internet, they use Russian army stuff, don't use my stuff. But they want to use mine and put the name internet. They made up free use. They made up how it's good for them. It's good for them, a free use. So they decided to call it internet, but they don't have internet, Russian army people. It just made up, you see? It's like a house. I see a house right now, and the house, has certain property value, the owner. So if somebody is dying, they make up paper to belong to them. Oh, somebody is allowing them to use. Somebody is giving them as a gift, you know, papers like that. That's what they did with my stuff. I can tell you that's a crooked political way to steal property by fake papers or use my intellectual property with fake papers. That's how they do. They steal bank accounts like this. They steal many other things. They want to get paid for me. They're in twisting business. I can tell you they're in illegal business. All that online education for regulators, I can tell you, that is illegal business. Illegal. They got that by illegal ways, and they just asking. And they made up. They made up. Anybody can program that. If anybody can program, why do you work with it? Is it you? Are you a talent? Are you a talent to tell anybody can do it? Yes or no? No. Why do you tell? So they're in abuse of power then. They're in abuse of power allowing mine to use because they're not talents. Because that online education did not come from federal level. It came from my personal project. So if it's my personal project and they allow for me, that's abuse of power. You cannot allow for me. They don't have any good legal papers. You see? So all they have is only fake papers of my ex-wife, look like I'm okay. That was made up. So the whole education is based on illegal use and fake papers. You see? So what can you teach it? What can you tell to people? I never did allow. I never will allow. Because my original way was to go and talk to rich people and implement. Don't try to use mine, don't pay, and tell everybody it's okay to do. You're in illegal use, in a twisting business. They're basically like thieves. They decided to be thieves, to steal my money. Mine was never for United States to use for free. They need to stop fooling the whole planet that my system, commerce, education, all for Americans to use for free. It never was for free. Never will be for free, I'm telling you right now. American regulators, I think they either intentionally negligent because they can suck more money, and because they keep listening, probably somebody paying money to American regulators under the table so they don't really investigate, because American can suck more money, because they can be super big fat cats on my expense. And I'm really tired of, I'm talking about this for 20 years, I'm telling you. Fake copyrights, they have no talent for anything, they use everything by illegal ways. Then they put copyrights on, make big eyewash to the whole world about some kind of internet everybody can use. Are you a talent? Yes or no? No. Why do you say that? And then they want to have, take a look at Google. Google is a criminal. Brain and page, they're criminals. I'm serious, they're criminals. They are not supposed to use mine. They got that by illegal ways. They use the unjust enrichment and illegal use. Facebook, the same. YouTube, the same. They are unjust enrichment. They are not talent. They keep sitting, sucking money and don't want to pay anything. Play stupid, made up some kind of stupid, childish bullshit pictures for people to entertain. They are trying to entertain people by stupid things. It's just like an eyewash. I'm serious. Google cannot attack even for what they have because they're in illegal use. Not only Google, a lot of them. So, well, where do you get education online? From where? Where do you get education from online? From Google. Oh, yeah. Google, do you want to say Google came to online education? Do you want to say that or not? If you say that, I will sue Google additionally for fraud related to online education. I'm telling you, Google is number one criminal when it comes to e-commerce. Number one, illegal user and criminal. Google, the most visited, the most criminal. It was never for them to use, not the system, not the browser, not the search engine, not how they put, not nothing. No YouTube, no meetings, no nothing, no maps, no groups, no social network. That's my way for me. That's my difference from AOL, that's for me to use. On top of it, I had a lot of sins, and I had education. I came to education, it's sitting there. That's why Google is pulling online education, because that's my education sitting on my system. I do not allow Google to use mine, and including those who make education. Like I said before, anything I put there, like my system and whatever packages I had, software decision, that was for me to use. Anyone is telling Google or anyone else okay to use for free? No. And all those approvals, they had to be disapproved. They approved, I think, because it's beneficial for them to suck money. They make eyewash look like they're high tech. They're not high tech, no, not big tech. They're big criminals. They're big criminals using my illegally. I'm serious. And I keep talking about this and they keep ignoring. They're evil. I'm telling you, that big tech is evil. Evil criminalistic people. Bunch of crooks. Evil crooks. And my ex-wife, number one criminal. Keep allowing for me. Why you allow for me? I said, okay, I am a talent for mine. Why you keep allowing? You're a divorced lady. Even being married, she cannot allow for me. What do you write there? She is writing big lies, dude, I'm telling you. And then they push under the table all this approval. Somehow they get approval without talent every time. I'm telling you, for every single school, I do not allow to use my online education to United States. I don't care how cool it is, how great you think it is. I do not allow to use for free my stuff. I never did. They're trying to use illegally, play ignorant. They're extremely ignorant, extremely evil. And then they offer in trying to get money from me. And if I talk about my money, if I keep talking, they keep ignoring. They want to keep sucking my money. They're evil. I'm telling you, that big tech is evil criminals. They have nothing to do with it. They never came to that. It's not their difference. It's not their intellectual property. It does not belong to them. And they're trying to fool everybody, including every single regulator in Europe. What you need to do is, you have like this. Okay, we have European regulators. Okay, we have education regulators. Okay, who can show up for online education? Who came to online university? And who came to online education? Okay, first of all, Google would be the one who's pulling. Okay, Google, they use illegally. That's number one illegal company. Criminals, okay? They're an illegal use. All their copyrights should be void. They might be even, they have to even probably liquidate to more legal people. Because that's illegal company. Because it's a huge intellectual property violation. And huge illegal use, and huge unjust enrichment. That's what Google is. Okay, so okay, if you put them aside, they should be disqualified for many things. Now, if, like you say, if you have regulators for education, okay, who came to education? That's how regulators should talk. In 92, people did not have education online, I know, because I know I came to it. Who came to that? Well, first of all, where do you get it from? You don't get education from the university computers. So it's from external computers. Okay, who was putting education on external computers? So that somebody should come to that to put on external computers, because they're not pulling from university computers, because university using the same browser. As for e-commerce, like say Home Depot, we don't have Home Depot computer in our building. So if it's accessing Home Depot, so it means accessing education, at the same time can access church and anything else. We don't have all those computers, they're somewhere else. Okay, so at the place where somewhere else, who came to online education to place there somewhere else? Who came to that? Okay, who came to that design? Because I know that Tim Berners-Lee cannot come to mine. There is no way. I told you, to win 6 numbers, you need 300 million tries. My online education have more than 6 elements. He would need to try like, I don't know, millions and millions, way more than 300 millions. Because education for me was different than e-commerce. I had to think about what can I do for the education. So I started to think about different things, programs. At that time, they didn't have any programs for people to see online. So I came to them to see online on my system, not on their computers. I care less about what they have on their computers. So I came to that, and then I came to education, I came to paying, you know, paying for this because I have e-commerce, how I can put it together with e-commerce. So that's on my system. Okay, now somebody should explain. Because it's not only education, you need to pay for that. There is e-commerce involved. And it's exactly the same working as my like eBay or Amazon, that kind of package. So you need to ask, who came to that? For regulators, for European regulators, how should that? Before you regulate anything, you need to have talent. You don't need to listen all those stories. Why you need the stories? Some kind of guy, which is with abuse of power, probably corruption, illegal use, fake papers, walking, talking, allowing for me. Why he can allow? He has no rights to allow for me. He is an illegal use. He cannot allow for me. He has no good legal papers to allow for me. He's not my talent agent, no attorney, nothing. He cannot allow anything for me. I never ask them to allow for me. So he's working, talking about this. He's telling, at some point he needs to tell, it's okay to do. That's fraud. I never talked to them, never did a law. Why do you say it's okay to do? He's not attorney to say okay to do. It's not your stuff. Basically, what he's trying to say, or what they were trying to say, it's okay to do illegal copying. That's what they were trying to say. It's okay to do. Why? Because it's internet. It's not internet. Internet in Russian army, you are implementing my different. I'm different from internet and from AOL. Internet did not have linking even. Because linking is like 89. Internet is way before that. You're trying to implement education. That's my way with linking and e-commerce. Because you pay for it. And Russian internet did not have any e-commerce with it. It did not have linking in an external system. It's not internet. You're trying to fool. He's trying to fool, basically. They're trying to fool. It's internet. It's not internet. Internet and army. This is not army. This is external system and linking and e-commerce. They did not have that. So they were trying to make up these big lies. They I don't know how they even approved. They had to be disapproved. It's not internet. Internet, it's a different network configuration. You cannot call mine is internet. I don't know you. One thing I can tell you, I do not allow United States to call my intellectual properties internet. And second thing is web. Because then they never came to that. They cannot call mine by someone's name. They're trying to call mine by someone's name. It's like, you see the car? See the car pulling right now, this one, Ram. I just remove everything. And I just take his car. I'm not gonna pay, I just take his car and put different name on it and try to sell. It's his car, right? This is what they're trying to do. They're trying to sell mine, just put the name different. You see, oh, this Porsche, he called Porsche. Porsche hybrid. So I just remove Porsche, I'm not gonna pay anything. I just remove the hybrid. Well, I can make hybrid just different letters. I just order from shop to make different letters in metal. And I put name hybrid different style. And I put a little different, remove Porsches. Just kind of machine work, just remove, you know? Yeah, and that's it, sell it. But it's his car, Porsche, right? That's what they're trying to do. They're trying to put internet name or web name on mine and allow. They say, and they keep allowing it. And they're saying, it's internet, it's web, it's internet, it's web. No, internet never came to it, web never came to it. Why are you trying to sell mine? And they start to allow even. Whoever is allowing, they're in illegal use and abuse of power. They cannot, it's not their intellectual property to allow anything. They never came to that, it's not their stuff, do not allow for me. They are not supposed to allow to Google anything. Google implemented mine. Why you implemented mine? It's not your stuff. Why do you? It's not your design thinking. It's not your innovation or system. Why do you use it? Because they have fake papers. That's all they can say. They cannot say. My ex-wife is not Italian for it. I'm telling you that. I even sent papers. I'm suing her. Suing her and her family or anyone there. They need to stop talking about that. That never was for them for free use. I care less about that lady. That's why I got divorced. In 93, I got divorced and I got tired of that stupid lady. She's retarded. She's really retarded. And after she left, that's a proof. She's retarded. Keep making fake papers and keep telling fraud, forgery and pushing illegal copying to the whole planet. And by tricks, they're trying to put copyright. I would suggest you to check. Anyway, you see, I allow copyright. Every single paper is saying I allow copyright. It's fraud and forgery. Every single paper, try to find. I allow copyright. It's fraud and forgery. Because I never did allow to copyright mine. Never did. Not to Google, not to university, nobody. So, if any regulators are not true, they need to ask for a talent, initial talent. Before you approve a market, you need to ask for initial talent. You're not supposed to listen to some kind of guy walking and saying, it's okay to use. Your question should be, are you a talent or not? Yes or no? No. Why do you say okay to use? Why do you tell them to implement? Is it you or not? Yes, no. No. You cannot ask him. Like I told you, it's like Porsche. Someone, suppose lady is going inside of Porsche design studio and see something going outside and telling another group to implement, and they are going implementing. Then illegal copying. That's what you explore to. You explore illegal copying. And that's how they're trying to make money. They're like fake Nike group. Huge fake Nike group. They're trying to make money by illegal copying, illegal use. And they say it's okay to do, it's okay to do, it's okay to do. And they're saying it's internet. It's not internet. They don't have anyone from Russian army. Or after Russian army, suppose they have someone. They don't have anyone. Oh, it's web. No, well, you can ask web. Web never keep doing. Web even said that he's only responsible for programming. Now, that programming, it's if it's his, like suppose he got a book, he decided to come to certain software different from anything else, yeah, that one he can program. If somebody came to him and tell him to implement mine, he cannot implement mine. My name should be there. Because the software design, like I said, this book, it's a huge book. Before even program, you need to decide what to program. They cannot use that part and tell them to program. Basically, they used my software engineering decisions for free, illegally. An illegal copying of my software decisions, which are substantially different, which are would be innovations. It's my innovations, be it online education, be it e-commerce, social network, or anything. So for regulators, they need to talk like this. Okay, are you telling? No, no. Okay, bring the talent. Don't give him 20 years. Give him 1 month, maximum, 1 month. You say you cannot bring? Why do you allow? What do you have? Papers, what papers? You'll see, all they have is just fraud and forgery. I was married, I was not married, I was here. I was married on another lady, completely different lady, completely different hair color and everything. And they're trying to make up papers for attorney to approve. That's what they were trying to do. They're trying to basically submit fraud for attorney to approve, and then attorney approve, and it goes. But the reality is, it was approved based on fraud. So if regulators are looking at that, they need to look like, okay, at some point they approve, but those attorneys, they might miss something. It could be crooked attorney too. Maybe they just pay money under the table, he approved. There are crooked attorneys in this world, I believe. Some attorneys, they play around the law, and they're trying to approve different illegal things, but as long as they can get away with it. They kind of play stupid. They're trying to suck money by playing stupid too. They know it should be a difference, but they kind of find kind of excuse. No, you need to be different. Different means if I had AOL, it's one way. If I had Barnes & Noble, another way, that's my way. They're not supposed to use that one. If they use, they should pay for that. And there is, for legal system, they need to have person to talk. Those who are repeating mine, they cannot talk. They cannot say to publisher their talent. For legal system, I was reading books. If somebody can tell to publisher his initial talent, that would be a talent, which is you can copyright. So what they're trying to do, they're trying to make copyrights by illegal use. I'm serious. Google is illegal use. Amazon, illegal use. eBay, illegal use. All that big tech is illegal use. And because probably it's beneficial for United States, they keep putting copyrights by tricks. But those copyrights should not confuse European regulators. Like I said, you call for a talent. No, we don't care about copyrights. Anybody can put copyright. You may have some kind of crooks there, crooked people. Copyright. For copyright, it should be a talent. Are you talented, yes or no? For what part? Did you start from scratch or no? Yes or no? How did you start? You need to ask all those questions. They want to be approved for a huge market. That's what you need to do. You need to ask every single question. How did you start from scratch, from nothing? Because I'm telling you, Google did not come to that in garage. They implemented my, it didn't come from garage. It's a big eyewash and big fraud if they would say they came to that, what they have, it came from garage. It did not come from garage. It came from repeaters and my ex-wife. It came from me. It didn't come from garage. Because, like I said, to have six number winning, you need 300 million tries. You would need to try billions of times to come to exactly the same. It's a big system, a big network. So whoever was telling them and whoever was making copyrights for Google, they're in illegal use and unjust enrichment. They're number one criminals. Any company sitting there, they're fooling them. They're in illegal use. I do not allow them to use. If they tell it's okay, it's all legal, it's all bullshit. They lie. They lie. It's not. All they have is fake papers, made up papers look like it's okay to use for free. My ex-wife made up papers, fraud and forgery. Fraud forgery. And based on fraud forgery, they tell everybody on this planet, including universities, everything is legal. No, it's not legal. Everything is illegal, including online university. Because European regulators should not listen to American suckers. American, from what appears to me, they're trying to play suckers with those communists and Jews, and they're probably getting money by illegal ways, a lot of corruption, and trying to suck money and hide money in some banks. And then they're trying to say everything legal. They're trying to say everything legal, which is fraud. So they're trying to say fraud for own enrichment. Because it's not legal. Because it didn't come from garage. You need to stop telling lies. Google never came in garage to them. They implemented mine. They should pay billions and billions of dollars for it. Billions. I'm serious. They have to pay billions of dollars for it. In Amazon, and eBay, and Alibaba, and I'm telling you, if United States doesn't like to pay, I'm okay to ban every single company from the whole world because they are using mine illegally. That international network do not belong to United States big tech. That big tech is using mine illegally. They don't have talent. They have fake copyrights, which can be void any minute. Because for copyright, you need to be a thinker. Read the law book. But they don't read law books. They're listening to some kind of promising crooks. And that those promising crooks making copyrights by tricks. Nobody see by tricks making copyrights for them. Believe me, somebody was making copyrights that many lawyers did not even see. They by tricks make copyrights approval. Boom, boom, run away. And then playing everything legal. They are not legal. So, and that education is illegal too. And it's sitting on illegal Google. Google is illegal, believe me. So what people have at the end is illegal. What they explore is illegal. So this is how regulators should look like. Don't take those copyrights, stupid. Those copyrights, I'm telling you, they're stupid copyrights. They cannot sell rights. If they want to sell rights, you can sue. Anyone can sue them. You want to sue Google for fraud? Anybody can sue today for Google for fraud. It did not come from garage. They need to just say like this. We don't believe it came from garage. You need to prove it came from garage. Everything. Nobody told you to implement. It came from garage. What you have came from garage. If they say it came from garage, that's fraud. They can be arrested for fraud. And for venture capitalists, it should be investigated. Somebody was telling lies to venture capitalists. It did not come from garage, believe me. And it's the biggest company. They use mine illegally. And I can tell the look and everything, they use mine illegally. It's not their brain at all. So even if they had fake papers of my ex-wife, That's not enough. Somebody push that. Somebody push that. Do not look more. Because realistically, for the whole planet to be approved, just having few fake papers, somebody is allowed. That looks stupid, kind of. To me, it looks stupid. So at some point, they were probably fooling attorney, came from garage. It did not come from garage. You can sue Google today. They are not talents. They are not supposed to copyright. It's not their way for anything. They have to be a programmer, or programmers working at some company. That's the maximum they can do. They decided to be CEO for illegal use of mine with abuse of power people and fake papers of my ex-wife. That's what Google is. And online education is sitting on that system that I came to. And somebody was allowing to use my online education in the commerce with it. So if regulators need to know, I'm telling you how it works. And you can ask any programmer. That's not, they did not get booked for that. They did not come to the online education. Because first of all, you need to come to a system. Suppose somebody came to a system, and then another guy came to online education. There is no guy like this, because I came to one thing altogether. A system, and then later I thought about what else can I add, and I added online education. I did not talk about hunting, I did not talk about fishing, I did not talk about certain things. Certain things I did not even think, because I thought, okay, they will add that store. But certain things I did add, like online education. So if for instance, somebody said, okay, we have Google, this. Okay, so Google didn't come. Who came to online education? You'll see another, the same thing. The walking, talking guy repeating mine. How did you get it? Or we have fake paper. That's what you'll see. So based on fake paper, you telling it's okay to do. First of all, why are you talking to her? She's not a talent. All you have is fake paper. You know what I mean? So it's made up. European regulators should understand one thing. A good 90% of companies, they call them big tech, if it's exploring, they're in illegal use. Because I see it. They use mine and keep fooling everybody. It's like putting different labels. They change the labels. Instead of Porsche, they put some other name, but the same car. They use mine, put different names, and they say it's okay to use. They don't have that position. It's not their thing. Does not belong to them. It's not their intellectual property, not their innovation, not design thinking, not critical thinking, nothing. They're an illegal copying. You are looking at fake Nike, or fake some kind of Porsche, or fake whatever, Ram. That's what you're looking at. That's what regulators should know. And if they go and tell Jew to implement, it's not their thing to implement. It's like stolen project in Italian. It's illegal copying. Legal copying use. I don't really care. I'm really tired of talking about this, but I'm just explaining better. Because the second part of this video, I'm going to talk about, they have regulators for visual, audio and visual. Which is entertainment. That's illegal too, illegal use. Look, notary. So I actually suggest European regulators to check on all notaries. Because if you see my name and notarized for any documents related to exploring, that is fake notary. Because I never went in Europe, Russia, Ukraine to any notary. I assume my ex-wife made up some notary, which is illegal notary. Because in order to get approved, they submitted something and I wasn't there. So I would suggest to investigate notaries. In regard to entertainment, I did say before already, but I see they have in Europe they have regulators for that. They have digital media and then they have visual in audio something. It looks to me it's a different kind of regulators, I guess. But I can tell you the same thing. I came to a system and many software decisions, and that entertainment online, if you consider regulations, you will never see explanations, or it will not meet exactly regulations, because it was used illegally, illegal use. And those copyrights, they should not have those copyrights. It's like biotech, like in case of biotech, they cannot use intellectual property of somebody else and offer to investors. So in my case, I did design thinking, it was my design thinking for a movie package, because movie package is for my system. It's not for like internet, it's like house to house or web, billion to billion. I have external system, I have there my own video package, certain design, certain features. So it was implemented again with fake papers, with forgery, fraud. A lot of those, my ex-wife, retarded thinking, she want money and she just want to turn any way she can just to get the money for mine. But legally, first of all, even if I'm married, still she cannot talk about it. It's not her thing. Especially if she's divorced. So she was putting all kind of, I guess, maybe she was suggesting to put fake names or web or internet to mine. At the end, by tricks, get the money. I actually expect, you know, those, they say donations. You know, like Amazon's wife donations or other donations. I think those donations sometimes, it's called corruption. I think they made mine to use by illegal ways, and then maybe they know you cannot ask company for money, so they're trying to get money through donations, but to their name. So they told them, and then they want to get their name for basically for spying, they want donations. And for regulators or attorneys, it's like I was donations. But in reality, they fooled the companies and they made copyrights for them. If you ask the company cannot say they started from scratch, because they did. They started from basically spying questions and from my ex-wife talk. So they implemented mine by tricks, like I said, behind my back. And those copyrights should not exist. They should be disapproved, but somebody approved them. They don't have talents for that. And whoever approved them, by tricks, somehow they put the papers under the table or whatever. Nobody see, they put the papers. They got approvals and they push to international market, but they don't have initial talent. So they don't have initial talent, but they want, whoever told them they want money, they probably know, like I said, about trading rules or corruption. So, but they want to get money through donations. I actually do not believe anything comes to donations, those online company donations. It could be corruption. It could be they donate money to the same people who told. But you need to ask the company itself, how did you come to that? Because regulations, they cannot say it's a business secret for my part. They need to be a talent. Like I said, legally, to say it is a business secret, you can only say if it's your intellectual property. If it's not your intellectual property, they cannot say it's a business secret. So do not accept any business secret. When it comes to my system and my packages, do not accept business secret as a correct statement. Because your question should be, did you start from scratch, yes or no? If they say business secret, It's not a business secret, it's a question. Did you start from scratch, yes or no? We don't ask you about business secrets. Business secret means a certain way how it works, or this or that. It's not a business secret if you ask a question, did you start from scratch? The correct question would be no. Okay, you didn't start from scratch. Who told you? The question is who told you? You see, someone told him. Some of repeaters told him. Okay, investors did not know. They made impression that company came to that, but company never came to that. They copyrighted mine under someone's name. Those people don't even understand why they should be in that kind of position. If it's not there, they're not supposed to copyright. I can tell. Many of those CEOs, they are not sure about that part. Why someone is copyrighting, that stuff. So, when there is a talk, for regulators, audio and visual media, which is belonging to entertainment, I was checking for entertainment regulators. Because media regulators, based on what I see, they say anything you get over online, right? But then, besides anything online, it could be religious, it could be page, it could be graphics, whatever. But in case of entertainment, they have regulators for visual and audio. Now, in my case, I came to the package software decision, which is software, not the programming, but the what you program, design thinking, right? I came to what is today Netflix. So Netflix is not supposed to use that. Netflix was a result of my ex-wife talk, and by spying questions, they put out that. It's not for them to use. So, and the second one, I had video, which is YouTube, could be different variations, but kind of like YouTube. Because in 92, it was not any system, and it was not any package. So, they implemented system, and then package the video. So, for media or entertainment, that package is used for entertainment, a lot of videos there for regulators to know. That was acquired illegally. Illegally used, implemented, and if they ask investors for money, that is bad IPO. For IPO, they had to show their ideas. They were showing my ideas. That's my ideas. It's not their ideas. I do not allow to use. It's like biotech. They're trying to use my intellectual property, be it system or be it my video or cinema package. It's not the internet. The internet is only the wire between users. Okay, you don't put your decision substantially different to mine, which is normally should be. Your decision should be substantially different to mine if you want to be approved for a big market. So they are not substantially different. They use mine. They implemented mine. And the system, which is like Google, it's my way of network. It's not the internet. Because all that package, like Netflix, it's sitting over there. It's not on user end. It's not in a house. It's not in a building. In a building like web or internet, like any building, I guess, house or not house. But based on original, if it belongs to Russian Army, I guess it's some kind of Russian Army building. In my case, I don't have any building belonging to user. I'm not putting anything on user end. So in my case, I have my own system outside of users. That's why they can easily travel and they can watch the same video or any cinema from any place in the world, because my system is outside of the users. And I have my own custom network. It's not like Star Network. I have my custom network, international custom network. So they use International Custom Network, and then they use my software decision for video and for cinema. That's why now you can see videos or entertainment in any parts of the world. You can see any music band pretty much, and you can easily go from one place to another place, and you can see the same band because they are not attached to the user end anymore. They are not accessing user's end. They are not contacting from one building, they are not contacting another building. They are contacting external system. So the browser contacting external system, that's where close by is software of those like Netflix or those like YouTube. So for regulators to understand how good that is, it's a legal use. Legal use, a legal copy. They are not supposed to use it, I'm telling you. And especially forming those, you know, those the IPOs, the new companies, they did not have, it's not their product. It's not like normal software company is asking questions and then come to that. They implemented mine. They didn't have those companies. They use mine, put up company out of mine, try to avoid questions, be it Netflix or YouTube. They were avoiding questions about originality. I don't know, somehow quickly they got approved for trading. It's a big question how they got approved for trading. They didn't have enough questions. Somebody made him to avoid right questions, because when you narrow down who is initial talent, they cannot answer that. So they knew that, because they knew that, they made every possible way to get approved without any extra questions, and including Google too, I'm sure. So as a result, they have a legal use and approved for trading. So what you see, you go to Google and access to Netflix. It's my system. I never did a lot to use. That's my innovation. And for European regulators, I can tell you, you can ban any of those big tech companies because they're in illegal use. They are not talents. They cannot act for that at innovation center. They cannot print books. They came to that. They never came to that because the repeaters told them. So another part of my system, intellectual property, I came to music. So, because in Europe, regulators for music too. For music, I had, like I said, two kinds. One is managed, another is not managed. Not managed, it's like, suppose I had package like Amazon for many users under one roof. So my another version for music is like I allow many different artists to place music. So, but I do not own any of those companies or record companies or anything like that. But I do allow. At the same time, yes, record company, they can place their musicians too, but like especially for beginning musicians or those like didn't get the contract or agreement with, you know, big record companies, they can still place on my special platform that allow different users to place the music. So for regulators to understand that, they use mine, again illegally, and try to multiply telling it's internet. It's not the internet, it's illegal use. Legal acquiring use, multiplying, making copies. They made up. It's called abuse of power. They're an abuse of power using mine illegally and allow for me. But they are not the talent. They cannot allow for me. But they have some kind of tricks there. They got approval. They have some kind of talk. Basically, they're in some kind of convincing, big convincing, fooling business. So those platforms started to appear that allow musicians to place their music. But that was my original package for my system. My system, like I said, is like Google. So, those like Google. So, in case of people accessing the music, they don't go to the user, like I said, internet or web, it's a user end. It takes them to the system, external system. That's where that music close by is located. It's only one of the software. Because beside my search engine there, I have different things. I have different computers with software. That's where that search engine is working and pulling from. So for regulators to understand, that media is just another, I guess, illegal use. I don't have any other words. It's just illegal use. Because if you're not a talent, don't try to use it. That's how I look. Not you. Why? It's like BMW. They came to project. It's their project. Don't try to use their project until it's okay to do. That's what they're trying to do. So I came to that, and my other version was managed, because I did think about people putting is one thing, but managed, it means like they made Pandora, I believe, in Spotify. Pandora and Spotify, it's managed. I had two kinds. Like I said, one not managed, it means people add, that would be like Amazon or eBay kind, but it's for music, to add music for people to listen or to buy. It's up to artists to decide for free or not for free. But like the second one is managed, it means management. There is like, in case of Netflix, that was my management for cinema. Netflix, it's a managed. In case of YouTube, is unmanaged. So I had for audio the same. I had one, I came to one is like I said, what's today, Spotify, another Pandora, but it's very similar to me. It means there are people, they manage, they put them by certain style. To me at that time it was by certain style. So they would talk. To me it's just more professional way, I guess. They talk to different artists, or they can talk to record companies. They can have agreements with record companies, and then they can advertise. They can kind of work like in case of not managed, like when people add, it's one thing. But in case of like say managed, you see, you now you have those what they call them, record companies. There are some like record companies. Normally people would not talk to record companies, like new guys, right? But like management, the audiovisual, I mean, for audio that manage my package, they can talk to record companies, they can do this, that. Yeah, they can work with artists, but I would say that's more for like advanced kind of way. So I would say my not managed would be more like YouTube, just for music, but my managed would be more like Netflix. That's what I had. That's what I came to. They used it legally, believe me. They attached the name internet or web and they keep playing with that. But in reality, they're an illegal use. They're not supposed to go and talk for that, ask somebody to do. They're not the talent's agent. They don't have contract, nothing. It's not their thing. So for regulators to understand, both whatever comes to visual, they used illegally, and audio, that's used illegally. And they don't have talent. Believe me, Netflix don't have talent from scratch. YouTube doesn't have talent from scratch. Those like Spotify, Pandora, they don't have talent from scratch because they got from repeaters. And if you ask those beginning people who were implementing, not managed audio, most likely repeaters told them. But today, there are some people appear on the market, they want to do the same, they do the same, but in reality, they do the same as those who got by spying and by illegal ways. They're not supposed to use it. It's not this thing. And I don't really like that management. Like I said, that was not for my ex-wife to use and talk. And she was doing behind my back all that stuff. She didn't look for attorney to make it legal. She made up some kind of fake papers for them to use. They probably on top of it added their papers to use, and they go and talk about it, but they don't have talent. You probably know they don't have anyone to talk. So all they have is like some kind of convincing papers. You don't need to ask for convincing papers. You need to ask for a person. There is like in law books it says call for a person. Don't take their papers. They can make a lot of papers. They want big market, and they're trying to achieve big market by illegal use and by twisting and unjust enrichment. They're trying to get money for talent. You see what I mean? They're trying to use for free and get the money for his innovative idea and system. Where in reality, that person, legally, that person should get the money, not you talking about his. So, if they don't give, to me appears they made a bogus donations. I'm sure some of them, they're getting money under donation name, but in reality it's corruption. They told them to implement, and then later they're getting money donation. Then the companies look like they're corrupted companies. Basically, they're giving donations for spy or illegal use. They're not supposed to even do that business. They legally, they need to ask for a talent and pay to talent. Even like book, I was showing you the book. It says in Harvard Creativity Management or Management of Innovation, it says about they're paying to talent. Why they choose some other way? And they keep listening to those repeaters. They made up some kind of own hidden world with those repeaters, and they keep doing that business. But in reality, they fool the public. They fool the public. They got by tricks. They have a lot of those hidden, crooked ways. And for regulators to understand, they will never understand. They're illegal users. The same with trading. They got the trading illegally. They are not supposed to implement. And anything they say to big banks look like they have talent. They don't have talent. They have fake papers, look like talent is allowing. That's all they have, believe me. They have just called. Nobody will show up. You can call any kind of programmer, but the programmer did not use the book. He didn't come to that software for that system. I came to that software for my system, trading software. Because for him to come, he would need to know about the system. How he would know about the system? It means somebody should come to that system. But I came to both. So that's why it's not like me came to a system and then they came to trading for that. No. So, in case of audio and visual, like I said, I was thinking beyond just placing someone stuff on my system. I could just stop, but I did think about my own software that I can have beside their stuff. So if you see, like, you see platform allowing many users, like unmanaged video, like YouTube, or unmanaged, like, placing music, that's unmanaged. That's my way of additional package. It's like me, alternative person, not having business, but I allow many to place on one platform, you see. So I came to together. It's not like I had a system and they had different people coming to it. Now, for regulators to understand, and they will never understand, because they're all illegal users. The best way to call and say, okay, how did you come to it from scratch? Do not accept any kind of, they're busy, or they're okay. No, whoever is saying they're okay, most likely they are unofficial management. If they say they're okay, are you on the company's list? Yes or no? No. Why do you say they're okay? Who are you? Very simple. You're not supposed to talk for them. Are you attorney representing company? No. Why are you talking? You see? So, basically, to me, business, it's companies, probably German companies, where they don't have idea about trading rules and all that. They still probably live by some kind of other world, and then if you want to know truth, you just call for talent, and they don't have talent. All they can show you is the paper. So you put for yourself, okay, we have paper, right? So that's all you have, yeah. How good that paper is? We want to talk to the person. Yeah, paper, but we want to talk to the person. That's how you do. We got tired of every time you give us paper. We don't need paper, we need a person. Because you are proven for a big market. It could be fake paper. For the law system, actually, you need to look for person, not really accept papers. You need sometimes witnesses, you need for certain legal correct statement. Don't just accept papers. They can give you all kind of paper. It's like junk mail. They have all kind of junk mail. You need to accept as truth every junk mail. So I don't think so. And every stupid email, I have a lot of some kind of stupid emails, spam kind of emails. Yeah, it's email, but so what? So you want the proof for a big market in Europe? European market is much bigger, like population wise is bigger than America. So if it says like 700 million people, it's more than double of United States. You don't need to approve those some kind of few papers. You need to call for persons. Okay, he cannot show up. Okay, when he can show up? The question is, okay, today he cannot show up. When he can show up? Or question, where can we talk to him? They might say another story. He is sick, they are trying to maybe pour up some kind of excuses. Okay, but we can talk on the phone. So basically, they are trying to say, those repeaters are trying to say, somebody allow them to use for free and disappear. It's a bogus story. It never was. I did allow them. First of all, I never did allow them. They might say I did allow, and then I disappear. I never did allow. I never even talked to them. I don't know even faces, because that's my ex-wife keep talking about mine, about every single package, about system, about everything, and they keep implementing. They had to look for a talent. No, not keep implementing. So they are basically in illegal use, a gray market, they're a gray copy. That's why I'm saying the people explore illegal. It's not legal. This copyright sign, they should not put copyright sign. So you can call Netflix. Okay, whoever was CEO, how did you come from scratch to that Netflix? No, I'm serious. You don't listen to anything else. How did you come to that? We need the answer. The same YouTube, the same Pandora, Spotify. How did you come to this from scratch? They never did. It's basically fake Nike. They repeat mine to somebody to implement. And then they want money for mine. No, you should be substantially different. Because you don't want to pay. So be substantially different. And then you need to be substantially different for Google. Because those like Spotify or like YouTube, Netflix, it is pulled from the system. It's not pulled from the user's end. So it's because you're not pulling from user end, you're pulling from the system, it comes together. Be it visual or be it audio. So you can, for your visual audio regulations, beside software, which will be like Pandora or like YouTube, Netflix, you can, second part, call Google. Why did you put him? Who told you? Well, first of all, they're illegal users of mine. Okay. Now, somebody was telling about that, and you put it, right? Is that the company ask you, or you have some kind of unofficial management who decided to put them? That's how you can ask. That's all I can say. I guess right now it's getting dark. That's all I can say, you can decide.